Please report Tobias Forge, aka Papa Emeritus, in Sweden. He is a child pornographer. He is supposed to be in prison, but there is a problem with Meta. Meta apparently has an agenda to not have customer service to appease pedophiles and keep them out of jail. The FBI are supposed to have the evidence. FBI and Facebook are supposed to be corresponding. Please be careful. Do not go to the ghost concert. Warn your family and friends. Thank you for listening. Again, Papa Emeritus is a child pornographer, pedophile. Please let your friends and family know. From the album Imperia is why he's supposed to be in prison. It is illegal, not supposed to be on Facebook or circulating. Thank you.